Jack used to live here, but he wanted to follow his dreams and move to the city. There he found a great job and bought the house of his dreams. Jack is now working long hours to pay his mortgage and bills, but suddenly all of his work from the past weeks is encrypted by CryptoBit. Now he's scared of getting fired and ending up losing his house. Thankfully, Jack found this presentation on how to decrypt files encrypted by CryptoBit. So let's see what's in there. Download the free CryptoBit decryptor. Unpack the zip archive. Open Windows Command Prompt as administrator. Navigate to the decryptors folder. Then copy all of your encrypted files to this folder. Go back to Command Prompt and type what you see on screen. Give it as much time as needed and then enjoy your decrypted files. And this is how Jack decrypted his files and managed to save his work and house. He even got a promotion at work, packed his bag and went on a holiday to celebrate it.